Band hip hinges. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a band tied to a machine or your rack, and we want it to be at about our knee height level. From there, we're going to step inside the band. We're going to hip extend back and then drive our hips forward, squeezing at our glutes so that our shoulders are tall over our hips and over our knees.